Good morning. It is Easter Sunday, which is probably going to be a little bit different from when I'm posting this, obviously, but just wanted to give you a little glimpse into our Easter. So we woke up pretty early to go to sunrise service at our church, even though it's raining, so we're not going to be outside doing sunrise, but I think it'll still be a really special service. And then we're going to come home, chill, do some of our own thing, you know, housework, whatever. And then a little bit later this afternoon, we'll go to brunch with my family, like an hour away from here. So that is the agenda for today. Pretty low key, but still kind of celebratory and fun. And I'm ready to get the day started. I really wish it wasn't raining, but it's okay. We pivot. This is my little outfit I'm wearing. This is a little dress I got from Fashion Pass, and then a little denim jacket, and then some white little boots because it's raining. That's not my ideal footwear for this because I feel like this would be really cute with like a wedge or a sandal or something, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. So hopefully the hair stays for at least church, and then it can droop all at once. But I'm sure the minute I step outside, it's going to just kind of go flat, but that's okay. Here's our little Easter basket I made him. Just little things in a little watering can because he's into her plants right now. So I'll give this to him after church. All right, we just finished church and then we went and got our little coffees. So now we're getting gas, and then we're gonna go home. And then we're gonna figure out what we're doing the rest of the day, and then we'll head down to Orange County in a little bit. But it was really good service, really fun to kind of go to the sunrise one, so glad we went. Yeah, did you look in there?
Mm-hmm.
You like your Easter basket?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't even see what you got. Very cute.
Yeah.
So we got home and made a little breakfast, took a little nap. I just retouched up my hair, and now I'm gonna get re-ready in my outfit again to go to brunch. And just like that, I'm re-ready, except for shoes, but I do really like this dress. It's a rental from Fashion Pass, but I'm just gonna put my boots on and my denim jacket. And I will be ready for brunch. Okay, so totally forgot to end off the video last night, but we basically just came home from brunch, made like a really small dinner, and hung out and didn't do much else. So anyways, it was a great Easter, very low key, but still fun to kind of do a few things, and I wish the weather was a little bit better, but ended up being fine. So yeah, hope everyone had a good Easter, and we will see you in the next one.